Hi, I'm Mike Dougherty, and this is your VT Digger Minute for Wednesday, February 12th. Senator Bernie Sanders has won the New Hampshire primary. Sanders held about 26% of the vote, with former South Bend, Indiana Mayor Pete Buttigieg around 24%, and Minnesota Senator Amy Klobuchar around 20%. While Sanders won the state, many voters in rural New Hampshire were cautious about supporting him. Sanders supporters told VT Digger he's likely to bring disenchanted people to the polls in November. But other Democrats said they think Sanders is too liberal to win over crucial moderate voters, a reason many switched their votes from Sanders to Buttigieg. Governor Phil Scott vetoed legislation this week that would raise Vermont's minimum wage to $12.55 by 2022, citing a variety of concerns about the state's economy. Democrats quickly spoke out against the veto. They're likely to have enough votes in the Senate for an override, but may face a challenge in the House. You can find all these stories and more at vtdigger.org. See you next week.